Thursday in Los Angeles, and I'm heading to LA Comic Con for the 5th straight year in a row. And I'm also cosplaying again to Mario for the 2nd year in a row. So yeah, this is my cosplay for this year's Comic Con. It's the same as last year's, but I'm sticking to what I roll and worked out last year, and I'm doing it again this year. So I'm heading on my way to the convention center, and we're gonna have some fun. I'm back here on the lobby. They're gonna do the cosplay photo shoot, and anybody who's a cosplayer can meet up here, so I'm all set for that. So, and of course, I'm Mario, so that's what I'll be seeing in the photo, and hope everything goes well.
Energy up! Surfers, are we all good?
Yes.
Are we all good? Couple more shots, couple more shots.
You want to give me a pose? This
is
your moment.
She said, if you want to give me a pose, this is the moment. So take your moment. Let's get quiet up here, you guys. Make some more noise.
I got the cosplay photo group done on the south lobby of the LA Convention Center. And you can see it in this photo right here, and you can notice me in my Mario cosplay. And it was really fun to do. So now I'm gonna be going over to the other side of the Convention Center and check out more cool stuff, and that'll be fun too.
Need the wrench.
dandy comedy. With hard laughs, with vampires and all kinds of like mythological beings in a live action that I still pinch myself that I was able to be a part of a project like this. And I hope that there will be more of them in the future.
Saturday went really well. I got noticed pretty good, so that's a good sign. That's for my Mario cosplay. So I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here, and that will conclude LA Comic Con Saturday. our business here at LA Comic Con 2024. I'm going to leave the convention center and go back home. I'll see you all in the next video.